Well, you can probably kind of see the smoke coming out of my garage here. It's from adding all the SeaFoam. You see how the light is. It's smoky as hell in this place. So, that was after adding my SeaFoam to the carburetor. I'm going to let it sit here for 15 minutes. And we'll go ahead and see if it sounds better than it did before. But yeah, it's hazy. It's going to make a lot of white smoke, especially in this garage. So make sure you do it in a very ventilated area. Otherwise, you're going to be choking.